Now this is a real treat. I'm getting reports of some masked apparitions raising hell all over Gotham and terrorizing the trick-or-treaters. Why didn't we think of that?
What was once a masquerade of darkness is now shrouded in genuine evil. To break the spell, I will conjure crystals that can sever our foe's connection to the Dark Veil. You'll need to place them in a pentacle as they become ready.
So, Teagle, are you enjoying the party? That's right. We'll teach the rude people of Gotham not to make fun of us on Halloween. I am not an emo pilgrim. I'm a witch boy.
Clarion, you've lost control of your little prank. It's not too late to put things right.
I'm tapped into Black Adam's powers of Shazam!
Power! apparitions into the spectral retention chamber. We'll be sending it in shortly.
Choices forced the Lords of Order to act. Countless innocents were harmed because of your careless temper tantrum. You crave respect, but your actions do not secure it. I've channeled your dark magic into an augment for good, and have bestowed a portion of it upon these heroes. Now, be gone from here.
Who are you to lecture me, phantom stranger? I thought you weren't supposed to interfere with us mortals. I won't forgive you for ruining my Halloween!